Yo, I found a simple way to survive this challenge. Just do this quick circle turn in the edge. When you step into a trap, there's some kind of delay so you still have the time to get back to your safe square. Do this as quickly as possible and you will never fall again. But sometimes we make errors too. But it's better than YOLOing this challenge. I hope this quick tip helps and subscribe to see more of these Tower Fantasy tips, tricks, and guides.